Guess what? Guess who I am? It's a bad fool! Hey, you know what? We got a little music. Gotta play a little music here. Because I just got something in the mail. So. And it appears that the letter came from England. So I thought it would be their national anthem would be appropriate while we open it. We want to save our gracious queen. I'm opening it with you guys. There it is. Oh, there it is, so I can metal detect in England. The Federation of Independent Detectorists for Rick Landacre. So, that's official. I get to dig there. It's only good for England, so it's no good here. So, but the whole thing is I needed it to go there. So I'm pretty excited. So, I'm just so happy. Just emotional. No. Hey, and guess what? I have good news, too. Looks like Friday, the cabin will be gone, so I'll pay off all my fines and have me a little bit of money. I'll be set for my big old trip to England, be ready for my boat, or my, not a boat ride, hell, it'll be a plane ride, and then a bus ride. So, you know, I should have did a train, then I could have did cars, trains, and planes, and automobiles, you know, that one. So, it's all good. So, whew! Anybody going to go with me to Detectable? Raise your hand if you're going. No? Yes? You? I'd like it. So, I'm going to be in Burford for a few extra days before everything happens. So, I'm going to be there just chilling like a villain on penicillin. Well, technically, I can't be on penicillin. I'm allergic to it, so it has to be another antibiotic. But I'll be just chilling anyway. So, woo! I did do some digging this week. Got some coins. Nothing worth anybody. You know, you guys have all seen, you know, playgrounds and saw me pull out a penny. So, I mean, I was pretty excited about them panties, but I didn't think you'd be that excited. So, on the next dig, I'm going to take you guys with me. I promise. All right. You guys have a great day. Pat Fool, signing out.